heard a rumor that he lives in France.
Yeah, he's dead, believe me.